Convict music.
Hello. So I am sitting here retying my hair. I have this little section to go. This time it's actually taking me a couple of days. I typically finish my hair over the weekend, but I didn't start until Sunday. So catch up with me as I kind of check in with you. It has been a minute, just to see what I have been up to. So, I don't even know when the last time I recorded a video. Life has been lifing, that is for sure. And excuse the lighting. I am, as you can see, sitting in my bathroom. Retying my hair. This month I will be, oh wow, December will make 3 years. Wow, it's been a long time and it has flown by. Let me just say that now. I have a gray hair right here and I don't know which lock it goes into. My hair has been flourishing and thriving. Not much has changed besides it just growing a lot. When they say trust the process, they mean trust the process, because if you go back to some of my earlier videos, my hair was very short. I started out with roughly 6 inches in the crown and 3 on the sides and the back because I had a tapered cut. And I was established, why did I take that out? I was established December of 2019, right before the pandemic. So December 21st will make 3 years. I have no regrets about my lock journey. I do a lot to my hair. I was about to lie and say I don't. I do. I like to style my hair, but it's convenient. I like to style my hair before when I was a loose natural. And right now, I still enjoy it, but lately, now that it's gotten a little cooler, I've been trying not to style it as much. Wash routine has pretty much stayed the same for the most part. Now that it's getting a little cooler and the air is a little drier once a month. Ouch, I knew that was gonna do that. Once a month, I have been using the Sister Lock Moisture treatment, and that was given to me around my first year. I took the Sister Lock retightening class, and that was part of what came in my little kit back then. So that was 2020. I didn't start using it. I've used it once, but then, you know, in the beginning just to see, and it was very moisturizing. So I stopped using it until about 2 months ago. So next week is Thanksgiving, so that'll kind of give you a time frame. I am currently using as a shampoo the Notorious Locks shampoo. I love her shampoo. She has a leave-in moisture spray that I really like. And her foaming spray is really good. So I'm using the her, I think it's tea tree, not tea tree. Don't have me lying. And I don't have it up here. Let's see. Nope. So this is the Lock Mist by her. I think the shampoo is downstairs. This is the foam by her. My shampoo is not up here. This oil is phenomenal. I love it. And then, of course, her shampoo. It has tea tree in it. And I really like that. And then I am still using the clarifying shampoo. I am no longer braiding and banding. I just have gotten lazy over the past, I'll give it 2 months. I no longer braid and band. And honestly, my hair is just going to be curly at the ends at this point. And I like the curls. I haven't had a whole lot of bunching. But remember to follow the recommendation of your loctician. As you can see, I don't have a consistent loctician, and I think that may be the only thing since having my locks that I kind of don't like, because it is hard to find a loctician. Granted, I did my original loctician, if you're new, moved to California, and I am in Georgia. So she moved to California, and within my first year, so around my 1 year mark, she moved at the end of December to California. And so since then, I've kind of had to venture off and find my own loctician. And I had a wonderful lady doing my hair, very sweet. But I am a wife, a mom, and she's about 45 minutes to an hour away, depending on traffic in Georgia. Ouch, that hurt. And so, due to me canceling appointments, now mind you, when I canceled my appointments, because I understand that that is her business, I always canceled a week out. Never the day before. I've never canceled the day before. Well, because of a couple of cancellations, I'd say no more than three within this year. Not even this year, because I've been doing my hair since May. I've been doing my hair since May. So I guess January, February, March, April. Because I had to cancel due to life. Now she requires that I pay for my retiles up front, which is not a problem. I have no problem with that. And I think I did try to schedule and something happened. Not on my end. But I guess because, you know, my cancellations, I don't know. Just hadn't gone back. I'm not gonna lie, I did recently schedule an appointment with her and was declined. And she was sent me a message to contact her back. And honestly, I did not, because I felt like, why should I have to contact you? I didn't cancel it. Evidently, I wanted the appointment because I scheduled it. And I just felt like, if you were going to decline, at least have the common courtesy to reach out and say why. And it was, you know, it could have been her saying, well, hey, I can't do you, but my trainee can. And that's what happened last time. I tried to book about a month, 2 months ago, was that she was like, well, I can't do you, but I have a trainee that I'm mentoring. And I didn't have a problem with it, but it ended up being canceled due to whatever, which was fine. Not a problem. Life happens. But then this last time, I was just like, you know what? And then, you know, talking to a friend of mine, she was, you know, she just reminded me, sometimes people are in your life for a time of the season. So, I've just been maintaining my old looks. I am not my skin. I am
wanna harass, cause I got babes. Ain't seen nothing like that in all my days. Man, you gotta change all this fearance. Steady judging one another by their appearance. Yes, India, I feel you, girl. Now go ahead, talk to the rest of the world, cause
does the way I wear my hair make me a better person? Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Oh, does the way I wear my hair determine my integrity? I am expressing my creativity. Breast cancer, chemotherapy took away her crown and glory. She promised God if she was to survive, she would enjoy every day of her life. Oh, on national television, her diamond eyes are sparkling. Bow headed like a full moon shining.
Convict music. See, I can kinda recall a little ways back. Small trying to ball, always been black. And my hair, I tried it all. I even went flat. Had a gumby curly top and all that crap. Now, just trying to be appreciated. Nappy headed brothers never had no ladies. Then I hit the barbershop real quick. Had them give me little twists and it drove them crazy. I couldn't get no job. This corporate wouldn't hire no dreadlocks. Ooh, then I thought about my dogs on the block. Kinda understand why they chose to steal and rob. Was it the hair that got me this far? All these girls, these cribs, these cars. I hate to say it, but it seems so flawed. Cause success didn't come till I cut it all off.